A humanitarian trip to a refugee camp amidst divorce is next on the list for the glamorous Hollywood actress Angelina Jolie. She is to visit a refugee camp in the war-torn Middle East to pull the custody fight against ex-Brad Pitt in her favor. While according to the sources, the 43-year-old actress Jolie is planning a return trip to a camp in Jordan, where displaced Syrians have fled to escape violence. For sure, a move like this will create a positive image for her. Angelina has battled to portray herself as a perfect mother from the start of this custody battle, as per the reports. Angelina Jolie has recently hired new lawyers in her divorce battle against ex-Brad Pitt. Her latest move is going to be returning to a refugee camp for Syrians. Since she knows it's a perfect photogenic moment for the world's media that will portray her as a caring mother. And the source further added, she thinks the more photos like that are out there, the better chance she has in winning full custody of her and Brad Pitt's kid. In addition, the source also said she knows nobody can criticize humanitarian work and it will play out well in terms of great public relations. And more importantly, could impress any judge in a custody hearing. The battle for custody of the children is far from over. It's Ajay's report from Nexan World.